talks to young people about what we do.
In fact, on that note, Justice Littlehug, 30 seconds, tell our viewers a little bit about our outreach program, the visits the court makes and so forth.
Yeah, every year we go to a couple, three places, high schools, to do oral argument. And the students will study up on the case. We try to choose cases that are a little more accessible. And we also get to about three law schools a year. So, and typically when we go to a town, especially in greater Minnesota, we'll have a dinner the night before, you know, bring in members of the community and get to know one another. It is a great program.